Yo guys, what is up, Disnick? We are back on Fallout 3. I just wanted to tell you guys I am turning the music off. Turn the radio off too, because for some, maybe I'll leave the music on that low. But I've got two, the very first video, which I get why that one happened, but it was copyrighted, the I Won't Set the World on Fire. It got copyrighted, and I got that, but I didn't want to re-record it because I like that song, so I wanted it in episode one. I just want to monetize it. But one of the last episodes got hit with a copyright claim, and there is nothing there. There's just like random music playing, like anybody could play it. Like it's just like some cymbals and some drums and like a trumpet, like. It's some bullshit that they claimed it, but I'm not gonna fight it. I'm not gonna dispute it, because I don't want to get a copyright strike. So, that's a thing. But I just want to let you know, that's why I'm turning the music off, because YouTube is stupid with their copyright claims. Holy crap, do I have a ton of frag mines. That's like 17, or frag grenades. They're like 17 pounds in frag grenades. Replace the shotgun. All right, so I gotta be on the top of my hacking game here. But oh, of course I get allowances replenished. Okay, 5 out of 9. I was gonna go with contained and company. Okay, of course that didn't work, and of course that was a dud removed. Oh, hold on. Another dud. I feel like those should give you them, but they don't. But that'd be nice if they did. Oh, here's one. Come on. No, they're all dud removals. No! There aren't any. Oh, here it is. Nope, never mind. That's not one. Son of a bitch. No. I gotta hit these, because those turrets are hella strong. Okay, got that removed. Startling. Go selecting. Let's go moonshine for the heck of it. Alright. See if I can get one to restore my. Replenish my. Whatever. I don't even see any. What is this? No, here's one. It's just a dud removal. That's a dud removal. Oh, I think I'm screwed. So that's good. I think I'm screwed on this one. Probably a much better way. I'm just way too impatient to try to, like, decipher it. Okay, we're gonna go with intercept. Okay, that had none correct. Okay, that was a little weird. There we go, allowances for recycling. Occasions. Oh my god, I suck at these so bad. Dud removed. No. You know, this is just a great. These are just quality episodes here of me struggling my ass off. And none of this is giving me allowances replenished, because the game hates me. I literally just have to guess my way through these. Because freaking suck. And well, regarding got me some, but it wasn't enough. I don't get why I can't use. Sometimes it lets you, sometimes it doesn't. Not entirely sure on what's the formula behind that. Okay, it's just all dud removals. Son of a bitch, I'm not gonna get one. I'm not gonna get an allowance replenishment. Son of a bitch, game. Come on. Don't do me like this. Don't do me like this. Yeah! Lockpicks! Let's go. Okay. Deactivate turret except in the system. Okay. I love this Tesla cannon. Okay, good. Are you gonna shoot at me? Oh, come on, hit him with the sniper. I missed. I'm some ass. I missed again, because I suck. This is just great. This is just... fucking peachy. Did he not die? No, he didn't die. Da-da, now he's gonna die. Oh, I wasted a shot. What does the ammo do? Holy shit, stop it, turrets. Takes energy cell packs. Oh, so all that ammo I wasted with the damn... Yeah, you know, that's how it goes. All that ammo I wasted with the Gatling laser. Alright, where is... Okay, everybody calm down. Stop shooting me. Stop it. Stop it. Okay. These are all average. They all suck. Demanded. Requires. Pictures! Alright. Well, that's great. Dead removed. Okay, I don't get it. Like, why doesn't it let me do that one? There we go. Lounge. We're going with perilous. Yes! Woo! The guesses are coming in clutch! There was a slow start to the video, but the guesses are coming in clutch. Alright, here is the next area. So you're just screwed if you come to this area without the science required. You're just pretty much screwed. The turret depending. Yes! Hey! Ayo! First try. Ayo! This Tesla cannon is freaking awesome. Hey, motherfucker, stop it. What the hell controls those? I'm not seeing it. I wonder if I could have shot one of those. Okay. So there's an enclave on the roof now. That's just great. There's an enclave over there. That's just... Oh, this is just great. Oh my god, this is just not good. Not good. Holy hell. Run away. Run away. Everybody leave me alone for a second. Okay, well this is how I died before, is because I got freaking rushed. Get off my screen. IVCQ, I need to see how much health I still need. Okay. Come here, bitch. Of course we missed. Come on, Vats! Get your 34% here. Alright, I guess that was a semi-hit. And he's dead. And I didn't get the experience. That's great. Where do I need? I need to be getting over there. Should I just pop? I'm just gonna pop a stealth boy. We haven't used one of these all game. Let's go. This is some Gillies in the Mist. Gillies in the Mist shit. I don't even know how long a stealth boy lasts. I have a feeling all of a sudden I'm just gonna reappear and I'm not even gonna know it. I should probably take my gun out so I can see when I reappear.
I have positive.
Wait, he can see me? I ain't got time for your shit. Oh god. Oh god. No, you can't see me. You can't see me. You can see me, but leave me alone. Okay, let me do that. Go ahead and repair that. No, 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 no. Stop. Stop it. You dick. Stop it! You're making my stealth boy useless! I don't know what that does. Please don't kill me. Oh god, there's a ton of them down there. Okay, they don't see me. You asshole. Son of a bitch. They paralyzed my... You dicks! I can't aim now, hold on. Still got like 90 stim packs, don't I? Yeah. Motherfuckers! Light up. Oh, holy. It worked. Let's keep going. I guess maybe I have to walk crouched. What do you mean about that life? Stop shooting me. I just want to loot. Let me loot in peace. Okay. There we go. Go ahead and repair. Well, I think I might have to start dropping. I'm gonna drop a frag mine, plasma mine, pulse mine. So I have pulse grenades, I got plasma grenades. Now, let me eat this stuff. This stuff weighs. I should deposit these Nuka-Cola Quantum somewhere, because they weigh. So it's like a waste having them with me. Any of the... No. None of that weighs. No ammo weighs. Where am I getting shot from? Behind. Hey! Dick! Stop it. Where are we supposed to be going? Wow, we have a long freaking way to go. And the odds of me... Death. Oh my god, there's a death claw. Why would I open? Okay, now hold on. Okay, so there is. Is there a reason for me? I'm gonna open them up. Fuck it. I don't have a science skill high enough. Closes it. So there's no death claw there. There's a death claw there. There's a death claw there. So one death claw is out. Yeah, let's get ballsy with it. Yeah, hey death claw, how's it going?
Cancel alarm. Fall back.
There.
Destroyed.
Oh, it's just this. Okay, we're gonna try this. I'm just gonna try this for fun. Okay, it's happening. Okay. Oh my god. There it is. Okay, come on, Deathclaw.
Retreating.
Come on, buddy. Come on. Stupid robot. Oh my god, the Deathclaw's on my ass! Outsmarted, Deathclaw, bitch. Oh shit.
Fall back to regroup.
Oh, the Deathclaw's being a little idiot. My Deathclaw's being a dumbass. No. Hold on, Deathclaw, I'll save you! Come on, Deathclaw. When are you? You are not shooting me. You dick. Where's my Deathclaw? Oh, Deathclaw! I'm here. Hey. Oh, you're almost dead. Where am I getting shot from? I'm gonna go get another Deathclaw. I wanna lead him to him. I wanna have some fun with this. Yeah, run, scientist, because I'm about to let this homie out of his cage. No, fuck. I don't have a ton of bobby pins to be wasted. Now I need to get this. There we go. Okay, come on. Come on, buddy. Come on. He's not coming. No! Where the hell is my Deathclaw? Deathclaw, you stupid... Okay, you need to stop. Stop it. Where's my Deathclaw? This is more important than you. Hey. Idiot. What are you doing? Come on. You can hit me. I just want you to come out here and kill this guy. I want some fun with this. No, you stupid son of a bitch! He's just hitting me! You asshole! Fuck you, Deathclaw! Dick. You fucking suck. I hate you. I just wanted to have some fun, and you had to ruin it, Deathclaw. You had to ruin it. You couldn't just attack that guy and let me have my... Where am I getting shot from now? A turret, really. Hey, I leveled up! Woot. Hey, a first aid box. What's in here? I leveled up and the level up screen's not coming up. That's always great. It's gonna pop up at like some inopportune time. Huh. Lockers. Let me wait. Oh my god, dude. What the hell? Oh, I missed. No. I don't want to miss again. Can I level up now, game? Alright, now it's just not giving me my EXP. That's great. That's just peachy. Now it's just not giving me experience. What the hell, game? Okay, hold on. No, I don't want to save and reload. I don't want to fuck it up. Whatever. We'll just keep going. This has happened to me before. Usually it just fixes itself eventually. Ooh, whoopee! Who keeps one missile? And, like, no microfusion cells. What a freaking waste. You guys are just wastes. This way other than those Nuka-Cola. The stealth boys weigh, but they don't weigh that much. What's this recon arm? I need to go get that house in whatchamacallit in Megaton because I need to I should start storing stuff. Got 12 more points. You know, I wish the game would level me up, you know, that'd be great. I'm not getting experience from killing anything. Oh, there it is! Told you I would just do it randomly at a stupid time, like when I'm jumping. Okay. That's a 95. I'm gonna leave that at 75 for right now. Bump that to 60. Bump that. Actually, I'm using this energy gun right now, so let me bump this to 50. I got 1 point left. Let me put it into medicine. Alright. Light step, lawbringer. Okay, none of this is what I want. Almost just want to take that. Kind of just want to take that thing at the top. I'm gonna take that. What is my repair? My repair was it? Yeah, my repair is at 100 now. Okay, that works. I think I put it to 95, right? So yeah, that worked. That works out well. Okay, the disc lag is enough. Oh god. Oh god. Pull the gun out! Bitch. Dude, what the hell, dude? Oh my god, it crippled my arm. Why does it always have to be the arm? Why can't you, like, cripple my leg? Always the freaking arm. Oh my god, why is shit exploding around me? Yeah, I'm about to die. Oh my god, what the? They crippled my arm again! What is this? Stop! Stop crippling my arms! You assholes. Did I hit him? Did we miss? I think we missed. Oh. I think we missed it. We missed again. He's inside now. He's not even out. Bitch. Come here. Show you. How did that... Okay, good. I was gonna say. That splash damage should kill him. Can't shoot from a mile away with this thing. Oh, you son of a bitch. Stop it. Just one. I'm looking for their ammo. Plasma pistols aren't bad. I'll take them. Okay, come here. Come here. Oh, he turned. I was gonna lead him with that shot. Oh, now he's being a little shit and camping. And now we've got. Oh my god, dude. Hey. Okay. Hold on. Gonna start dropping regular assault rifles, I think, because. Really a point to keep those. Because the plasma rifles are worth a whole lot more. Is this where I'm supposed to be? I think so. Oh, well, you know, I can't loot turrets. I forgot about that. Okay, open the door to air control tower. And see what's up in here. In here.
Please don't take this personally.
You're not friendly. So, you know, when I record, when I text people and I'm like, people that live with me, and I'm like, hey, text me when you're like a half hour away so I know if I can record another episode or not. And they just like, they text me where they are. I'm like, that doesn't help me. You need to tell me how far away you are. I don't know how far away such and such place is. What do you think I am? Oh, hey, a Nuka-Cola Quantum. I'm just collecting these things, and there's probably not even a point. Because I'm probably not going to end up doing that quest. And I think you have to absolutely get them all, and I used one, so... If I'm right... This is an exit, yeah it is. Oh, that was the entrance. Okay. Head upstairs. It's gonna be another loading screen. So we're level 18! I don't know what level we're gonna get to by the end of the DLCs, but we should be semi-close, I would assume, to 30. We're semi-close, right? Like, we're semi-close for only being playing through the first DLC. FM radio. Alright. Open mobile platform. Yeah, sure, why not? Contact mobile platform control center. Contact Vertibird. Enter the Enclave mobile platform. I need to get out of here now. This Tesla cannon is nice. I'd like it even more if it had like two or three rounds before you had to reload. But this thing is freaking awesome. I'm gonna be using it like from now on. I might use the AR a little bit, the AR and the plasma rifle, but this thing is just too good. Where do I need to go? So I need to go over there. So how much falling damage do you think I'm gonna take? None. Alright. I went from Geralt, who can't jump 2 feet, to this dude who can... Oh shit, let me aim it. Oh, this little bitch is trying... Oh god, they're so good. Oh, it's too good. Oh, I missed. Oh my god. Yeah, bitch. What thought? How the hell do you get in this thing? Wait, there it is, there it is. See it. Oh. Dude, don't be like that. Don't strafe. Don't be a strafing little bitch. That's hard to hit you. And we missed, of course. Come on, reload. There we go. Yeah, you're dead, buddy. Oh my god, where am I getting shot at from now? Oh my... Stop! Stop it. Just want to get inside your heavy platform thing. Bitch. Yeah, get sniped. Oh, look at this dick. And I missed! How did I miss? How did I miss? Come back. Hey. You dick. Where the hell is he? I want the experience. You know what? Screw you. Screw you. I'm going inside the mobile base crawler. Whatever the hell this means. I don't even... What the hell is a mobile base crawler? Destroy the Enclave plat... I don't have 80 science. Alright! I'm gonna smash that bitch. Did that not work?
Enemy reacquired! Code red!
Did that not work? Alright, well, whatever. That works fine enough. Ammunition. Microfusion. They have shit just everywhere. Ah, yes, more ammo. He's got...
Oh, man. Don't hurt me. I just work here.
What are you doing down here?
I work on the robots. I fix them up. I saw what you did before you got into base. You're not gonna hurt me, are you?
I wasn't planning on it.
Oh, thank goodness. I'm Stiggs. Nice to meet you.
Likewise, I was wondering if you could answer a few questions for me.
Man, I'm glad you realize I'm not one of the bad guys. I'll be happy to answer any questions you have.
What type of defenses are upstairs?
Well, just above us is a Deathclaw research facility. Most of the Deathclaws are out fighting, but there might be one or two left. There are also a bunch of robots in the facility, and they're all controlled through the mainframe. There are also some military types left, but not nearly as many as there used to be.
How do I get to the satellite tower?
Well, the satellite tower is right on top of the base. I'm sure you saw it before you came in. You're going to have to make it to the central control area before you can get on top of the launch platform. Once you're on top of the platform, you're probably going to have to make your way past a bunch of soldiers before you get to the tower.
Alrighty, thanks, man. I trust him.
Whatever.
Thanks, homie. Hey, Sparky! Sparky's not gonna shoot me. Sweet! So these guys are semi-friendly. So, I'm just gonna... Oh, I can't with that. Oh, hold on. We're just gonna smash, and then I can just walk through and take some damage. So what the hell is in here? Medical brace. I don't want blood packs. No one wants blood packs. Empty lockers, really, game? Who keeps? I still want to know who keeps bobby pins in a medkit thing. Okay, I just took the blood packs because it doesn't really matter. Okay, so head that way. I'm gonna explore the bottom here a little bit, and then we'll head upstairs. I can't do anything except smash them. And then walk through. Wow, really? That damage? It damages your limbs. Son of a bitch. Son of a bitch. There is nothing in here. This was a freaking waste. There's nothing that I want. I guess there. There is some stuff in here, but I mean, there's nothing of use to me. Wow, what a waste. Freaking waste. So that's where I came in from. Yeah, there's some force fields over here. I set that off. What the hell? Oh my mullet! Oh my mullet! What the hell is going on? Stop! Stop! What the hell? The hell is that? Around the corner and there's just like a million of them? What the fuck? How did I kill them all? That's question number one. That's priority number one. How the hell did I just kill them all? Okay, I gotta get in there. That looks like some good shit in there. Go ahead and bust through. Yeah! It's already worth it. The missiles aren't bad. I'll take the missiles. Yeah, this one was really worth it. This one was the best one so far. Oh, a sniper rifle and a combat shotgun. I'll take them because... really, an empty armor case? Ooh, a Gatling laser. I can repair mine. Awesome! Okay. Yes, so go ahead and repair my sniper. Repair my Gatling laser. Combat shotgun repair. I think it's almost best if I just drop that. I don't want to drop those Nuka-Cola Quantums. I feel like that's such a waste. Oh my grenades. Oh my grenades. Buff out. Nice. Oh my gosh, psychos. Wow, this one's amazing! There's a little bit more to it. I don't know why I'm not repairing, so I can move a little bit. Wow, there's a ton of cartons of cigarettes. If I wasn't having an issue with weight, I would take those. What's this? Pilot lights. Alright, let's go ahead. Okay, we're gonna drop these ARs. As much as it pains me to just drop assault rifles on this table, I must. Okay. Look at this! This was just a bloodbath on this side of the wall. What the hell? Look at this. It's crazy. Just crazy, dude. I can't believe I killed them all with like two shots. Okay. Go ahead and then just repair those together. Alright. What's our weight looking like? 253. Okay, I'm gonna call it an episode right there. The next episode might just go until my mom gets home and then I'll probably cut it. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. I'll catch you guys in the next episode where we will be advancing a little bit. This Tesla cannon's getting us out of all sorts of situations.